What is up, everyone? This is a little ops for you guys. What are we guys gonna do in today's episode of State of Decay? We're gonna be trying to go over here, so join ST Tan or whatever.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Okay, and we're gonna go 1 and 2. We're gonna get both of the supplies. To do that, we're gonna need one of the sick cars. We've got a friend.
I'll check this out
with us.
Next.
I hear ya.
And then we're gonna go check it out. So we got around now, we got 2 outposts. Now we're gonna check this out first.
I'm on the move.
Let's do this.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Wait. Let me just quickly check if I don't have anything in my... No, I don't. Okay, that's cool.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.
Wait, where? Hold position where? What are you on about? We help them. We will help them, but I'm not 100% sure. What the fuck? Percent sure where we have to go. Okay, let's check out. The way to get in there is through this way. There we go.
Lucky they didn't hear that.
Yeah, we will take that, don't worry. Nothing found. What's up, dude?
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. So, what do you say? Lead the way.
Let's roll.
Let's help this guy. Trying to go around. By the time he gets to the fence, he will be dead.
It's like trouble.
Oh shit. Come on, guys. Go for him.
Out of him.
Oh, maybe not. Okay, we helped him.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Oh, stick on me? Behave. Come on, dude. I mean, Gil, whatever your name is, I forgot. Sam, I think it is. Get in. We'll go help the rest, guys. Oh, there's a plane. So the plane also dropped out. Damn. Okay. We coming up. No. There we go.
Avoid court martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me.
Copy that, Sarge. Let's pop some heads. Let's roll.
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay?
Oh, she's going home. She needs help. Alright, everyone. I finished that mission. Now we're going to go to get the supply drop. If I even gonna be able to get there. The only thing I'm afraid is like, you can't destroy this. Okay, I know. I have a nice idea. There we go, baby. We jump over this, we come this way, and then we go check it out. No, no.
Maybe not.
Call for backup.
Need SWAT support.
SWAT's on the way.
I could use some help here.
Roger that.
I'm tired.
You're inbound.
Yo, this guy's sick. Come on, guys, come on, shoot them. Proper following me. Oh, these guys are amazing, I'm telling you. Cover my car, guys, cover it.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. Okay. We'll be waiting.
Come on then, check it.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Where is the next one? Whoa, where's the next supply? There's supposed to be another supply truck somewhere here, right? Scavenge and move on.
I'm picturing this warehouse full of supplies and a woman named Cleo who sits at a radio all day surrounded by her cat. Actually, that sounds a lot like my life. We need to get out of here.
What do you mean we need to get out of here?
Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
I'm on.
No, never mind, it's stupid.
Wait, what?
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little plastic thing with a cartoon fish on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something of his.
Yeah, no, we can do that.
Forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Last time I tried to do it, my character died. Whoa, too many guys, too much. Some backup as well. I can't call for backup. Oh, I'm gonna die with this guy here. No, no. Too much, guys. I'm getting out of it. I'm getting out. Oh, no. I will not be able to take this kind of... No, too much of this guy. No, too much zombies. Oh, I'm stuck as well in here. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back home. Put everything that I have in here. I ain't doing that, no chance. Have you seen how many zombies they have in there? Can I have more? Okay, it takes time.
Death word from around above. Town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
Yeah, whatever. I failed on mission,
guys.
You
know anything about this Ray guy?
Yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing. A lot of people used to say he was crooked, but nobody ever proved anything. All I know is when my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment, Ray shows up at our place one night with an envelope full of cash. Tells my dad not to worry so much. Just remember me in November. It was $10,000.
That's a lot of money for a county commissioner.
Yeah, well, I don't know where he got it, and I don't really care. Ray's a good guy in my book.
Okay, if you say he's a good guy in your book, he's a good guy in my book, so... sticks. We're gonna go help him later on, but first I have to get from someone else, because this guy's getting super tired really quick.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Right, I'm home, guys. How did you? Why is she hurt? Whoa, what is she? She's home, okay, but she's hurt really bad. She barely made it home. Okay, I'm gonna change it to... Wait, let me change to this guy again, and let me sell most stuff that I have. Whoa, what happened?
Here. Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Of course.
Oh, this gun is amazing. I'm keeping that one. Okay, we don't need this. Okay, so... we're gonna need some more weapons for him. Some more ammo. Okay, that's cool. 20 will be great. He's gonna need to go sleep, so I better change him with somebody who is very... Oh, this guy's got 110 health. Okay, I'm changing to this guy. He's good. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Let's see his weapon again. I mean, his stuff. Let's see. Wait. Okay, there we've got some... Mirror Sands. Okay, use nice to low and the Zeds. Okay. And we've got some more help over there. But we also got this here, Memoto. So we're gonna do the Memoto now, guys. But to do that, what I have to do right now is I have to ask somebody to come and help me, because I can't do this on my own, because there's hordes of zombies over there, man.
Well,
I can teach you a few things. Not really. Well, yeah, I can. You can come with me, though.
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Okay, lead the way. Let's do this. Come. We're gonna go all the way. Oh, I can't go in there right now. Okay, I skipped this, guys. I'll go help this girl and I'll be right back. Alright, guys, so what happened? I have helped her around, but this time we're gonna have to go over here and help somebody or do something. We're gonna check it out. I also have.
I'll check this out next.
Set this place over there as one of our outposts. So we are getting more in depth with the game. So it's actually pretty cool. What's going on? This thing is walking. Why is she running away? Oi! Well, we have to catch him. Come here. Oh, here. Get in the car. Get in the car. Quick, 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 quick. We're gonna go around. Take it easy.
Heard on the grapevine you might need a hand.
Yeah? Huh. Maybe Quentin's right after all. So here's the thing. We've had zombie attacks like 5 times already, and a couple of times they actually got inside. We need to build some real defenses.
But construction's noisy.
And we don't have enough guys to fight off zombies and fix the place up.
Okay, no sweat. I'll help run interference while your people work.
Guess that's true, I owe ya. I'll meet you out front.
Why did she run away from that place, though? I'm returning. Where's the missionary? It's over there. Well, I failed because...
Our thing's on the home front.
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
What the hell? This game was kind of retarded right now. Have you seen what just happened? Let's go help. Let's see if they still need my help. I don't know, she just ran away from the house. Like, it's not my fault that we failed. The game just played it wrong, so... Do you need any help? Still?
Need something?
Well, sorry. She's being a bit rude right now. So... We need some food, apparently. Whoa, we got plenty of food, girl. What are you on about? Oh shit. Get him out from it. Okay, let's see. Need smoked Osterio. Okay. Gonna have to look out for that stuff. Right now, what I'm gonna need to do is help some more people. Maybe they're gonna be able to join us.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
She's running away. Oi.
We need to make things safe. We should get moving. Lead
Come on. In.
Shit. Shit! I'm ready.
Why is she running? Why are you... Where? Come on, girl. Get in. Anyone in here? Hello, is anyone in here? I don't think so.
I better look around some more.
Okay, what we're gonna do in here, I'm gonna
I found some supplies. You're mine now. Got him.
Okay, nice. Oh. Scratch one freak. Thanks, girl. Is that hunting? Wait, I don't know if these peeps are actually coming to this place or what, because...
We're clear.
We're clear in here. Did they scavenge everything? No, they didn't. They haven't even taken anything from here.
I can't
here.
Believe that
hell?
Noise didn't... Okay.
Oh,
dude,
yes,
this
we found
so
one.
Bad.
Okay, we're gonna go back home and give that thing to the peeps. Okay. Let's see, what's next? This, okay, we still have to do the memoto. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna go to get the memoto though. I'll see you guys in a sec over there. Oh, I have to secure the area, damn man. Come here, zombie. Cover the same. There he is. There's one more. Oh my days. Huh. There we go.
Little plastic watch with cartoon fish on it. Perfect.
Nice. Memoto. We've done the memoto. Now I just have to go back. Alright guys, so I'm here. I'm right here. Let's just check what this here is.
I got nothing left.
What is this?
Jackpot.
Water can continue. I need bricks. Okay, Judge. That's cool. Let's see.
Here.
What?
There we go.
My dad's watch. Thank you. This really means a lot to me.
No worries.
It sounded like it was pretty important to you. I figured it was the least I could do.
Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next episode. Look at this. I show you a map, right? Watch this. Look how much flipping missions we got. One here, another one over here. So we guys got plenty to do. This we can still make this even bigger. Look at this. It's another... some kind of trade, 15 daily food and stuff. Look at this, guys, a lot. So guys, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you're new. If you're still my subscriber and you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. I will really appreciate it. I will see if this actually makes you guys happy. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching.